welcome back to the next session for today. That will be accounting treatment of goodwill when the new partner brings partial goodwill. This is the second topic for today. If the partner brings the partial goodwill, then how we are going to treat? For this, we look at the question that I have taken as an example so that you can understand much better. A and B are the partners in the ratio 3:2. They admit C for 1/4 share, which he takes 1/6 from A and 1/12 from B. Acquire method, and it is a fraction, and we can directly minus to calculate the new ratio, and sacrifice is already given. 1/6 and 1/12 means 1:2. Okay, sorry, 2:1. Then C brings 50,000 as his goodwill out of his share of 90,000. His share of goodwill is actually 90,000, but he is bringing only 50,000 as his share of goodwill, not the entire 90,000. It means the goodwill is brought partially. A little part of goodwill is brought and remaining is not brought in cash. So how we are going to treat this? Okay, so let us have a look at the journal. So first journal entry will be for the treatment of goodwill which is actually received in cash. Bank account debited to premium for goodwill. Actual cash received for the goodwill was 50,000. So we'll transfer the entry in the premium for goodwill account, which is the premium for goodwill which he is bringing. Now the second transaction that you have to look very carefully, premium for goodwill account, which is the actual cash received for the goodwill. The goodwill which is not received in cash will be charged from his current account, as the previous case also, that whatever amount of goodwill the new partner is not bringing in cash has to be charged through his current account. And how much it will be? If the entire goodwill was 90,000, 50,000 was brought in cash, so the remaining amount, that is 40,000, shall be charged from his current account and to be distributed amongst the old partners in the sacrificing ratio. Now what shall be the sacrificing ratio? That is already given in the question, as it is acquire method, 1/6 and 1/12. It means 2:1 is the sacrificing ratio. So here, to A's capital 60,000 and to B's capital 30,000 of the entire value of the goodwill which has to be brought in by the new partner, that is 90,000. We don't have to do 2:1 of 40,000. We have to do the 2:1 of entire share of the admitting partner's goodwill. That is supposed to be 90,000. So this is how we will treat the goodwill if it is partially brought in cash and partially not brought in cash. Again, I'm going to repeat the entries once. Bank to premium for goodwill, for the goodwill actually brought in cash. Premium for goodwill account debited for the premium which is brought in cash. C's current account debited, the admitting partner's current account will be debited for charging the remaining part of goodwill, that turns out to be 40,000. And A and B will be having this particular entire share to be transferred to their capital accounts in the sacrificing ratio, as the previous condition. I hope that this is also very clear. Hope to see you in the next segment.